Tony Coleman, we'll see you in a minute.